Bonjour à tous, je m'appelle Rakesh Kumar. Aujourd'hui, je vais dire les conjugations en français. Conjugation irrégulière. Hello, hi everyone, I'm Rakesh Kumar. And today I'm going to tell French irregular verbs. As we have done last video, regular verbs, ER, IR and RE verb. And now I'm going to tell irregular verbs in French language. So in any language, verbs are very important. Okay, just like I'm eating food. Okay, I'm watching television. So watching is, okay, any verb is very important in any language. Okay, I'm going to the school. Okay, I'm going to the school. So go is verb. So these are very important. Last time we have done ER, IR and RE verb, okay, regular verb. So today I'm going to tell a regular verb en français. Verbs. French irregular verbs, okay? French irregular verbs. So first of all, avoir. We have done already avoir, but I'm going to tell. Avoir means to have. Okay? Avoir means to have. Avoir means to have. So how to conjugate? J apostrophe A I. J. Okay? J means to I have. Okay? I have. You are. If there is a vowel, then we put apostrophe here. Okay? So then you are. L and L. Nous avons, vous avez, and ill, on, ont. It means you have, he and she has, we have, you have, and they have. Be careful. There are two, you have and you have. So this is for friend and this is for adult person, okay? For respect purpose, okay? So avoir is to have, and être we have done also. Être means to be, okay? Être means to be. Je suis. Tu es. Il elle est. Nous sommes. Vous êtes. Et elle est. Son. It means I am. So this is être verb. Être means to be. Je suis means hota hai I am. Okay. Tu means hota hai you are. He and she is. Okay. They say he is Indian. Okay. So il est Indian. Okay. Nous sommes. We are. Vous êtes, you are. And elles sont, they are. Okay, so this is the conjugation of être verb. Okay, now I'm going to tell aller means to go. Okay, aller is to go. Je vais. Tu vois, एल 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 वा ओके जब मिस आई गो यू गो ही एम सी गोस गोज ओके नूज आलों मिस होता है वी गो बुजाले यू गो एंड एल एल बॉम दे ओके इट मीन्स दे गो Guys, I have done already. I told you all these irregular verbs: awa, et, and ale. Okay. So now these are very important. How we do conjugation of er? Okay, awa, et, and ale. Okay. Next, I am going to tell. Many different there are a lot of type of irregular verbs okay after that I'm going to tell another verb now guys I'm going to tell there are three types of the different irregular verbs savoir lire and faire okay savoir means to know fact and informations okay lire to read faire means so that to do to make so let's check how we do conjugation savoir conjugation jaise Tu sais, il elle sait, nous savons, vous savez, il elle savent. Okay? So this is the conjugation of savoir. Now, lire conjugation, how to do conjugation for lire? Lire means to read. Je lis, tu lis, il elle lit, nous lisons, vous lisez, il elle lise. Okay? Il elle lise. Faire means to do, to make. Je fais, tu fais, il elle fait. Nous faisons, vous fêtez. Elles font. Okay, so this is there are three types of irregular. Then I'm going to tell another irregular verbs. Now I'm going to tell different irregular verbs. Dire, mettre, and permettre. Okay, dire, mettre, and permettre. Dire means to say, permettre means to put, permettre means to allow. So how to conjugation? Je dis, dis, di. Nous disons, vous dites, elles disent. Met. Okay. Met. How to pronounce? Mettons, mettez, met. Permettre. Permettons, permettez, permettre. Okay. So, there are three different type of irregular verbs. Now, there are three different verbs are there. Sortie to go out, party to leave, vivre means to live. Okay, so je sors, vous sort, il elle sort, nous sortons, vous sortez, il elle sort. Je pars, tu pars, il elle part, nous partons, vous partez, il elle part. Je vis, tu vis, il elle vit, nous vivons, vous vivez, il elle vive. Okay, so there are three types of the different irregular verbs. Okay, if someone wants to learn. Any language, verbs are very important. Without verbs, we can't do anything. Okay, so these are very, very important. Guys, there are different type of verbs are also there. Vouloir, pouvoir, and venir. Venir means to come. So, je veux, tu veux, il elle veut, nous voulons, vous voulez, il elle veut. It's the same conjugation of pouvoir, je peux, tu peux, il elle peut, nous pouvons, vous pouvez, il elle peut. Venir, to come, pouvoir means to be able to or to can. Okay, so je viens, so venir to come, je viens, tu viens, il elle vient, nous venons, vous venez, il elle vient. Okay, so these are the different type of the verbs. Now, there are three type of the verbs. Here is Devenir, revenir, and venir. These are like venir, okay? Revenir, devenir, and tenir, okay? Like, so first of all, I cover re, so this is venir. So just veni conjugation like three. Okay, so davyan davyan davyan, daveno daveni davyan. Okay, that's the same. Ravyan ravyan ravyan, raveno raveni ravyan, tiyan tiyan tiyan, teno teni tiyan tiyan. That's all. Okay, so these are like venir conjugation. So venir, tenir, revenir, devenir, both all are the same conjugations. So these are, there are three verbs: voir, boire, and recevoir. So now boire to see, boire to drink, recevoir to receive. So boire, 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 voyons, voyez, voir. So boire, 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 vivez, vivons, vivons, vivez, voir. Okay, recevoir, 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 recevons, recevez, recevoir. Okay, so these are different verbs. इसके लिए अभी आफ्टर दैट देर आर अ लॉट ऑफ इरेगुलर वर्ब्स. सो नेक्स्ट वीडियो आई विल लेट यू नो रेस्ट वर्ब्स कॉन्जुगेशंस. ओके ठीक है, आज के लिए इतना ही. थैंक्स अ लॉट गाइस, एंड प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल्स. ओके, और गुड बाय.